A miracle prayer to Saint Anthony of Padua. O holy Saint Anthony, the gentlest and kindest of saints, your burning love of God, your exalted virtue, and your great charity towards your fellow creatures made you worthy, when on earth, to possess miraculous powers such as were given to no other saint. Miracle waited on your word, and that word you were ever ready to speak at the request of those in trouble. The anxious prayer of bitter trial was never addressed to you in vain. To the sick, you gave back health. You restored what was lost. The sorrow stricken were the objects of your tender compassion. Even the dead you raised to life. When the wounded heart cried out to you from the depth of its bitter anguish. When on earth, nothing was impossible to you, except not to have compassion on those in distress and sorrow. Encouraged by this thought and convinced of the efficacy of your holy intercession, we kneel before your holy image, and full of confidence, we implore you to obtain for us the request we mention in this prayer. The answer to this our prayer may require a miracle. Even so, are you not the saint of miracles, who, when on earth, had but to speak, the mightiest wonders were wrought? O gentle and loving Saint Anthony, you, whose heart was full of human sympathy, whisper our prayers into the ears of the infant Jesus, who loved to linger in your arms. One word from you and our prayers will be granted. O speak, but that word and the gratitude of our hearts will ever be yours. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.